Hello there, my name is PolishLynx, welcome to Hell Yeah! As you can see, women are trying to attack me. Yes, these are women. Fish women. What? What? You're kidding me. There's no exit here? Sixty out of 61. How do I get up? No, don't touch me! And you too! I don't want to be touched by you. No, 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 no! Fuck! Drop them bombs! You can try, but you will never kill me. Alright, so after all, there is a place I can go. But you know, dying was actually a good thing, because I'm back with the not so full life, but I guess, well, not any longer 112, but 92 is better than 2. No, I don't really remember how much health did I have, but whatever. Where are we now? I think I've seen something huge swimming around, and yeah, I was right, unfortunately. What? When did you turn around? What? Where am I? Oh, I don't like this place. Okay, how can you move through the walls? Suspicious. Very suspicious. Okay, one less. Okay, let's get rid of this because it is in the way. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Out of the way! Alright, we win. Not yet. We win! Sorry, brah. This is what you get for what you've done. Oh, it was a submarine, actually, this time. Not a truck. Nicely done. Thank you. Fish bones. We don't know why you'd need guns to fight off this monster fish. Every time it comes past you, you just sweep one of its bones out and hide it in a drawer. Soon it's just a couple of fins. Just done. Right, closer and closer to the achievement, not to an achievement, to the missions, I think. I have $6,766. Somehow I managed that much. Oh, no, 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 don't you dare! I don't like to be touched by you. Which way you suggest? You suggest to the left, to the right, but I suggest to the left because of this guy. H20. Activate mission mode. Hello, Yabby! Enter the missions! That's why I'm here. Bug killer. A gift for you in 3 missions, bug killer. You have 1 minute to kill 50 bugs. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know how many did I kill! Oh, 13 out of... Okay, we need to speed this up! This won't be easy. Or maybe it won't be terrible. Okay, there are a lot of guys here. Come on, come on, there are 3. There are 3 in the one! Come on, come on! I wish I could move this thing when you are shooting and, you know, to be prepared to shoot the next one. Retry. Retry. Okay. We don't go far. Let's kill the one that are close first. They might respawn as well, so you know. Oh, that was a nice kill. Here. Oh, that should be nice. That one will be nice. Right, 11 more and 20 seconds. I think we can do this. Yep, done. Yeah! Run to the hill, follow the arrows, they show you the way. Okay. Oh, I have a time limit for this. Shit. I wish I knew where exactly do I run. Oh, that sucks. I don't know where to run, and that's a problem. Why exactly do I do these missions? For achievements as well. There is an achievement for completing 10 side missions, and that's what we do. Oh crap! Come on! Ah! Damn it. And for money, because you get a bit of dollars in the game for doing the side missions as well. Okay, I messed up. Yeah, okay, restart. I can't. Retry, yes, because I messed up. I messed up, and it was my mistake, my huge mistake at this situation. Okay, go, 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 go. Ah, come on, come on, Ash! Come on, come on, come on! Yes! I was afraid it was failed, okay. Catch all coins. We have limited time to collect all the red coins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh crap. I might not manage this. Yeah, I won't do this. I won't manage this for sure. This one is too tough. You have 25 seconds to collect 37. Crappy things. I think that's not enough time for this, actually. Okay, did I just didn't catch one? One! Okay, let's do this one more time. Okay, cancel. I wish there was a possibility to restart immediately, and no, you have to fucking wait for this. I think that doesn't make any sense, but whatever. How many do I have now? I don't even see. God damn it. You had to bounce like that! You were supposed to land there, not bounce, you asshole! Okay, that... me going even further now is... no, does not have any sense. Now you were able to land! Fuck! I caught it. I fucking caught it. Yes! I rule! Nah, boy, ho ho! Screw you. That's right, I'm the king of the sea. Sure, let's get out to this guy. Teleport system. Well, not yet, because there was something below that is showing up to me. What's this place? Zone 8. I've never been here. Who said? Bye. I have 7,000. Yes. Right, I need 6,000 and 7,000 for this. Ah, great. Awesome. Let's buy life power up. That's all I can do. No, I don't want that weird face. Give me back my Elvis hairstyle. Thank you. Wait, I can't. No, okay, thanks. I can't teleport myself from here. That sucks a little. I say this was nightmare, but since I'm already in hell, that seems a moot point. How bad can it get? What is this song? For the love of the damn someone, make it stop now! But it's not bad. What the... Okay, so I get the stars now, huh? And the stars are not money, but stars. What's wrong with this door? Why are there not numbers on it? Only cute creatures allowed here. Ugly you, ugly you. Well, it's charming to meet you too. Lucky I'm a master of these guys, huh? Alright, so I guess we have to customize ourselves again. What would you consider cute? Oh, the sunflower. Boom. I don't know how you find this cute, but whatever. This zone is the healthy coffee, sir. Yes, sir, you're quite right, it's ghastly. But these magic rainbow devices could be rather fun to play with. Not that I've ever tried mine one myself. No! What the heck is that? No, I want my normal weapons, please. Okay, what keeps attacking me? There is a monster below. Oh. This will hurt! One hit! As expected, ridiculous death. No, seriously, what am I supposed to do here? Teleport system. I actually feel like using it. I'm here right now, right? Right. It's a happy, cute, whatever. Alright, so basically all the jails is done. Casino done fully. Space not. Not yet. Okay, volcano was not done at all. Psychedelic ruins. Let's go here. Or should I? Alright, let's go with this crappy place first. More like annoying place. There is another one below. Okay, what hit me again? Damn it! There was nothing there! Okay, how is it possible such crappy things can do that much damage? Where am I? Don't! Oh my god, there are these fuckers! Okay, I hit this guy earlier! How was he alive? Damn cheaters. Fuck. I'm afraid I don't get how this works. But seems like this thing shoots something and this might be... how do I say this? This is bullshit! How is that guy still... why did I have to mess up the clicking? Why did I have to mess up the clicking? I will ask again, why did I have to mess this up? No, fuck this. I'm going back to that guy. Go away, I killed you already. I killed you too! And you too! Alright, I get the idea now. Press A. Ready. Go. No idea what's going on. Okay. But I think I will still die because I got bounced into the spike. Oh no, somehow I survived, okay. Loanda was a cheerful little flower who clearly didn't belong in hell. She only ended up there because she was so chirpy and annoying that nobody else wanted to hear her anywhere near them. Alright, let's end the episode here and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!